my friends. We're just gonna do a little 10-minute wake up sun salute. So come and join me. You can never see anything. So I hope this is good. Moving my books away, my doomsday conspiracy away. So just a little wake up call this morning.
Yeah.
Near sun, saluting the sun. If you are near the sun, you might want to face it. We're also giving a little shout out to the full moon today in Libra. So let's hope it shifts some energy for us. Bring your arms out. And just get grounded before we move. So lift up your toes, push them down. Maybe bring your arms up and come up on your toes. And take a couple breaths here for a balance or not. Drop your heels down, bring your arms out to the side, come halfway down, push those sit bones away. As you exhale, come all the way down. Hold your calves, look up and half salute. And exhale, nice big breaths all the way down, fingers on either side of your feet, bend both knees, your belly's on your thighs, and spring your right foot back. So you're in a high lunge, and you're at the top of your mats or your sand, and drop your knee down, bring your arms out, reach for the sky, and do a little back bend for a few breaths. Next exhale, drop your right hand onto your thigh, your left arm up, look at the sky. If you want, you can even bend your back elbow. Going in slow motion here, no rush. Hands on either side of your foot. Come back, bring your knee back up, and we're gonna go into plank. And in my case, it's a sandy plank. Move your hands so they're under your shoulders and tighten everything. Now, if that's hard for you, just keep your knees down. Listen to your body. Three more breaths. One more. And then either your knees, chest, chin, like a little snake, or slowly down and come into a cobra. And then full cobra, drop your shoulders. Use those legs to strengthen that lower back. And then up on your knees, lift a downward dog. Pushing your shoulders together, hands down, middle finger first faces forward. And next exhale, up on your toes, push your heels back. Pull your hips back, take another breath, and as you exhale, right foot forward, right between your hands. Heart forward, take another breath, drop your knee down, bring your arms out, reach for the sky, do a little back bend, and breathe. Nice wide arms, think about gratitude right now. Three things you're grateful for, just let them go right from your head into your heart. So many. Drop your right hand, left hand down on your thigh, and look up at your palm. Good, one more breath. Back up, and next exhale, left meets right. Grab your big toes with your index and middle fingers, and then bend your knees as you drop down, and then see if you can straighten them. If you want a little hip stretch, bend your right knee and hold it for a breath. Oh, waking that hip up. Left knee, hold it for a breath. Both knees bend, swing your arms back, push the air up. Reach for the sky, do a little back bend, and then to your heart. Take a breath, get rid of the sand. Good. People here, real people in real time. All right, one more time, arms out. So we are out at the beach. Imagine you're feeling what we're feeling, which is the air going right through our fingertips, and the sun touching our chest, and the ocean reminding us to breathe and to let go. Halfway down, push the sit bones away, all the way down, exhale. Hold your calves, look up, inhale. Exhale down. Bend both knees, this time your left foot back into high lunge. So your hands are on either side of your front foot. No cheating. And you're up on your fingertips and bring your heart forward. Take another breath here. And this time as you exhale, let's get a little hamstring stretch. Straighten out your leg, forehead towards your knee. All right, just a little something to add. Drop your knee down. Bring your arms out and up. And this time, just for some variation, grab your upper arms and bring your heart up, and then lean to your right as you turn. So you're facing the ceiling or the sky. Oh, and you're getting your left hip flexor. All right, hands on either side of your foot. Lift your knee back up. We're doing some variations here. And back to plank, three breaths. And knees, chest, chin are slowly down. Push your toenails in, tighten your quads, lift your cobra. Up on your knees, lift to downward dog, take three breaths. Soften your heart. Up on your toes, let go, please push your hips back. Left foot forward. And heart forward. Push your back heel away. Fingers on either side of that front foot. Do a little back bend. Open up your fingertips. Bring your hands together with nice wide fingertips and prayer. So welcome. Let that sun that we just saluted, remember that you have your own sun. It lives right here in your third chakra. So take that in. It's vitality, it's energy, it's strength. So wishing you all that the sun can bring you on this beautiful day here in Florida. May it reach you wherever you are. May we all be free from suffering, be healed, and may all beings on this planet live in peace. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye, y'all. Love to you. Mwah.